it's just another new one.
Okay.
But it's what? Only two chords, E minor, C major, that's it.
What is this about?
Yeah. It may or may not work. It's very... You'll have to hear it. It's a little... It's...
I don't know.
It might work, I don't know.
Okay.
This is, I mean, you know Bauhaus. This is a very Bauhaus sounding song.
Okay. Do they have a lot of...
Which means it's more...
No,
it's more punk, kind of punk. I mean, this...
Okay.
They are kind of a punk band in their own right.
I can see using a dry-out string sound on this, but...
I used strings on
here. I can see you making this as buttoned up as you want to make it.
Right. This is more... I'm already using a bunch of sounds and...
Yeah, going out. This is a moment for you to shine with sampling or whatever you want to do.
Ha 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 ha. If we do this on our next CD or whatever, I want to sample the balls.
Are you going to play it on
that? Let's start with it.
Okay.
I think it sounds cool as balls. That sounds almost better.
Take one of the choruses off. Take one of the choruses off.
It still sounds good.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's pretty good.
Yeah, it was.
Thank you.
Awesome. You want some sugar?
I don't know, get paid from South Carolina.
Okay, anyone gets paid.
It looks like Kenny.
Drummer for £3?
Long distance. They probably don't have long distance service.
Do you have a car?
Well, the number looks familiar.
It's your phone call.
What's the very good?
Nobody put in the area code.
What's the number?
585-2568.
There ain't no 585s around here.
You sure?
I don't know if it'd be 585.
It's 565 in Marietta.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That could be a new prefix up there.
I would
love to be a
it's what the hell is Vegas, South Carolina?
Well, don't wait for it. The live, we're not going to have it. Unless you can figure out some kind of reverse.
I was trying to get the idea.
Do you want those strings in there or not?
It's okay.
What do you want?
I don't care. It's up to you.
Just play a little bit of it, see what it sounds like.
The
beginning.
Oh, okay. That's not really low.
I mean, low as far as not loud.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
while I was doing all my stuff.
The top should stay off, and the back red switch should say stay, should be unlocked.
It's the same that way. It's also the same that way.
What are you doing?
It's also the same that way.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
Is it the green button in the middle, the off?
Well, I pushed stop first, now let's turn it off.
Stop is something completely different.
Thank you. Yeah, no, chocolate little ulcer. Thank you. Good night.
All right, guys.
We want to put our
get over there.
We need to. I want to put
stand in front of the door, David. Because I'll just try to gauge about how tall are you? 6'3"?
Yeah.
I'll just put about a foot on top of you.
I can't leave my book bag here because I need it.
Steven, can stand next to him. Trey, stand to the left of Schrader.
Hold on a second.
Let's just do this, then we can break down. It'll take a second.
I'm leaving my stuff like this.
Just put it to the side.
Yeah, come on, man. Just line up. Go stand over there, then I'll turn it.
I think we got a...
Daniel, go stand. Stand to the left of Schrader.
I thought that smelled.
And I'll stand. I'll just stand behind all you motherfuckers.
Ooh, I like the way you smell.
Okay, don't move, because you're dead center.
Right.
I think it's the one behind
Morrison. It's the guy on the right.
Yeah,
right. It's right behind him, yeah.
That guy.
That's Johnny Moore.
That's what I thought. I thought it was
that's
the guy.
Drummer.
Mike Joyce.
And Andy that's Andy Rourke.
I thought it was the dude on the far right.
I don't know. He's the smallest of them. He's so skinny.
Marl weighs like about 130 pounds.
That's one of the few pictures I've seen without sunglasses on, though.
Really?
He wears sunglasses a lot.
Who's that?
Yeah, almost about
Johnny Moore.
He's beefed up a lot there.
All right.
Beefaroni.
We're all cheese. Say something cheesy.
Beefaroni.
Rice-a-roni. The San Francisco tree. Hey.
Grow a tail. Cop a squat.
Hitch a loaf.
Pierce an ad? No.
Try to rutabaga.
Keep your eyes on the prize. Oh, it's got to fade out on us. Dumbass, there's no point doing it.
Way to make you feel good about yourself.
Sorry, it's got
a
fit out on
it. Which of these kids is not like the other?